I'm just wondering, Premier, whether there'll be any eligibility requirements here for organizations that already have received substantial grants. You mentioned some of the provincial grants, there are federal grants. Where are there some anchor attractions, like the PNE, who have received almost no financial support? So is that weighed in here? And are you unfairly putting the burden of the PNE all on the shoulders of the City of Vancouver, which doesn't have the same sort of access to funds as your government does?
Well, I don't think we're doing anything unfairly. The city has primary responsibility for the PNE, not the province. The PNE could have applied, I'm confident, for some of the federal programs if they had chose to do so. We're confident that this program is available to them. We're excited about that. And we're going to, of course, continue working with the PNE, the board and others at the city to make sure that it can come back better than ever in the year ahead. And that's our commitment. But we have a whole bunch of other balls in the air, as I've said, and we're comfortable that this is going to land well for the vast majority of the major attractions in BC.